One, two, three, and...
When she danced on the waters and the wind was her horn, the lady laughed and everything was born. When she lit the sun and the light gave him birth, the lord of the dance then appeared on the earth. Dance then wherever you may be, for I am the lord of the dance, said he. I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced in the morning when the world was begun. I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. I was called from the darkness by the song of the earth. I joined in the singing and she gave me birth. Dance then wherever you may be, for I am the lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I dance at the Sabbath when you chant the spell. I dance and sing that everyone be well. When the dance is over, do not think I'm gone. I live in the music, so I still dance on. Dance then wherever you may be, for I am the lord of the dance, said he. Lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I am the light that will never, never die. I'll live in you if you live in me. I am the lord of the dance, said he. Dance then wherever you may be, for I am the lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be, and I'll lead you all in the dance, said he.
The light of summer bright, clothe it all in green. Tell to you his mother true, rise up and be seen. At your festival, sound the horn, calling the eagle again. Child of barleycorn, newly summer born, ripening like the grain. Bloom for tall, for spring to fall, then sought to find a wife. But Bala came and made his claim, and swore to take his life. At your festival, sound the horn, calling the people again. Child of barleycorn, newly summer born, ripening like the grain. The two did fight from morn till night, when Lug did strike and won. Bala's eye flew in the sky, and there became the sun. At the festival sounds the horn, calling the people again. Child of barleycorn, newly summer born, ripening like the grain. There and in the north, and there they lay through many a day, and soon a child came forth. At your festival sounds the horn, calling the people again. Child of barleycorn, newly summer born, ripening like the grain. The child who tall from spring to fall, Satanta was his name. But then at length, by honor, strength, Kahulan he became. At your festival sounds the horn, calling the people again. Child of barleycorn, newly summer born, ripening like the grain.
Good to my feeling. Hiru, hiru played the dance in my blood, and my fresh maidenhood started reeling. Sweetly it drew me, the sound that went through me, as if sure it knew me, a maiden song laughing long. I'm sure that I hear it. Oh, let me draw near it. I want to be merrily courted in spring.
Mm-hmm.
the trees formed a wheel in my mind, as if all womankind were careering. Softly he touched me, our hands intertwined, and we gently reclined in the clearing. Sweetly it drew me, the sound that went through me, as if sure it knew me, a maiden song laughing long. I'm sure that I hear it, oh let me draw near it. I want to be merrily courted in spring. To fall, to starfall, he made love to me in a manner sickly and revealing. Swift-footed, light-footed, goat-footed, he played his sweet melody with such feeling. Sweetly it drew me, the sound that went through me, as if sure it knew me, a maiden song laughing long. I'm sure that I hear it, oh, let me draw near it. I want to be merrily courted in spring. Daybreak and I wake to the spring's sweet bouquet and the glorious day of beginning. Merlin has gone on his magical way, but the equinox day leaves me spinning. Sweetly it drew me, the sound that went through me, as if sure it knew me, a maiden song laughing long. I'm sure that I hear it, oh let me draw near it. I want to be merrily courted in spring.
Now if you be my lady love, then come and sit down near me, and I will sing a dancing song so everyone can hear me. We'll drink the muse's wine so fine and eat the sacred bread. We'll dance a circle nine times nine and burn the candles red. Oh, dance around the old black stone in a grove so shady, kiss and meet the blood-red moon protected by Our Lady. In a forest long ago, Our Lady took my hand. She led me to a temple there and gave me her command. Go and find your mortal love, she awaits you daily, but she will wait forevermore to dance the circle gaily. Dance around the old black stone in a grove so shady, kiss and meet the blood-red moon protected by Our Lady. Now that I have found you, dear, oh, won't you dance the pantomime? The air is warm, the moon is clear, your love's what I'm bent on. Dance the pantomime with me, dear, the pentagram is waiting. My heart is beating faster, dear, and watch your eyes are stating. Dance around the old black stone in the grove so shady, it's beneath the blood-red moon protected by Our Lady. Turn the cauldron three times three and burn the incense nightly, for I have found the love at last that stokes my passion bright. I'll dance with you around the grove, we'll dance until the dawn, and though the world is bright again, our love will not be gone. Oh, dance around the old black stone in the grove so shady, kiss and meet the blood-red moon protected by Our Lady. When the silent barren winter casts its frozen pall over trees and grassy hilltops, rivers large and small,
the form of a fairy maiden, as the legends foretold. Lady Day, come quiet Lady Day, with blossoms in her hair. Comes the form of a fairy maiden,
skies in the morning, pitch black heavens every night. Take them both as a warning that the winter fire need be bright. Fierce the blaze on the mountain sheds its light for miles around, while the stream and the fountain are frozen and locked in the ground. Now the leprous white lady leads her train of the lost, leads the spirits through glade and wood and goodly fields of frost. Summer's consort watched brightly the tall and golden-haired prince, and she came to him nightly with pomegranate and quince.
Dead and gone is her lover, the most fair and radiant of all.
Now she'll never recover, the king cut down in the fall. Now the leprous white lady leads her train of the lost, leads the spirits who play and mourn and goodly fields of frost. While the climbing sun tarried as if his marches were stayed. At midsummer they married mortal man and immortal maid. Has the king ever reckoned what he gives for the royal crown? To be god but a second ere the sun starts his course ever down.
Now the leprous white lady leads her train of the lost, leads the spirits to glade and wood and goodly fields of frost. Through the summer and after, in the sere and brown of the fall, days were filled with their laughter and nights with their echoing call.
under, and the smoke slowly drifts in the air. So the young king grew older, and withered and died in despair. Now the leprous white lady needs a train of the laws.
These the spirits who play
in wood and woodly fields of frost. Nine white maidens attend her where she treads without leaving spoor. As she seeks her defender, who will take the crown once more. By the light of the beacon, you can see her pass through the rain. She'll not weary nor weaken, till she finds the wintertide king. Now the leprous white lady leads her train of the lost. Leads the spirits through play.
Sits at my side. She laughs like a demon, for death is my bride. She's brought in the oven, but there in the sun. My totem, the hole is your own. This reason we know that we fight all alone. I called you my brother, but now we must fight, and the victor be crowned as the day turns to night. Oh, my brother, weary. Sun is say hi, my sword is heavy, my arms they are cold, though the raven is calling on battle, say bold. My shield it is broken like the covenant sworn, twixt the gods and my mother. On the day I was born, they promised her truly that I would not die till the sun stood quite still in the solstice day sky. The raven is calling with her black mocking voice. I would not heed it, but she leaves me no choice. She sings as she flies across the sun's face, and her shadow it falls on this very place. Now wisdom is folly, and folly is wise. When the battle is joined and the sun's in your eyes, I have fought like a champion. I was raised up to be, but the raven is calling. She's calling for me.
Thank you. Marion Bjorn any day. Bridled and booted, say, gay, say, bonnily, say, money lads, in a row, bowing low, which is the laird he choose. Ride your moving now on your mare, he shall ride a stallion, say, fair. Toss the holly wreath in the ring, he that wears it soon will be king. And how shall you know him on Bjarni morn? By the blue of his tunic and horns a golden of all the lads, he shall be merrily clad in the skies in hues. Ride your quickly now on your mare, he shall ride a stallion safe fair. Toss a holly wreath near the ring, he that wears it soon will be king. Now while you're there in the palm of your hand, the pip of the right queen say, grand say query this in on or bed. Loving him, holding him, I shall beget a son. Ride you quickly now on your mare, he shall ride a stallion safe fair. Toss the holly wreath in the ring, he that wears it soon will be king. But what is this shadow that falls on your king? Tis the bark of my bairn in the spring, say joyful, such a fine lad to learn to kill what he will when the laird's reign is done. Hard to pity now on your mare, he shall ride a stallion safe fair. Toss the holly wreath near the ring, he that wears it soon will be king. La 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 la.
Dark, dark is the swirling flood, black, black is the stain of blood, deep slumbers the apple's bud, while low fires burn. Winds blow where the night is chill, owls shriek from the highest hill, she waits in the moon until her lovers return. Now is the star in its course in the sky. Each day it passes by, winter is not far. Leaves fall from the dying trees, blown fair in the autumn breeze. Now locked in deep mysteries, he sleeps in the earth. Here lonely the lady goes through frosty fields and groves. Earth waits for the king she loves, waiting to give birth. When summer was high and the leaves were bright green, stags in the wood were seen, birds black in the sky. Red mantle and silver wing flash bright in the early spring. True love is awakening on the lady's bright face. Long winter is passing now, buds swell on the apple bough. Earth thaws and receives the plough, where lovers embrace. All creatures rejoice for the king and his queen, wearing the garland's green, now speaking one voice. Winds blow where the night is chill, owls shriek from the highest hill, she waits neath the moon until her lovers return.
High mountain top, wreath of gold and bear the torches in the cold through the brown and barren fields where the fairies have trod. Press the lights into the soil and round the circle writhe and coil for the abundant yield. Thanks be unto the god. Bear the baskets filled with grain, oats and barley and rye. Hide them from the pouring rain, soon to darken the sky. Round and around and around we go, sometimes fast and sometimes slow. Round and around and around the ring of the summer-born king. Old gods are standing near to watch the turning of the year. Far from the forest gloom, fairies pipe their tune. Strong stays of rowan trees shall keep the measure merrily. Ash branch and scraper broom flash beneath the moon. Rise up and join the ring round the harvest tide blaze. Praise now the reigning king in the last of his days. Round and around and around we go, sometimes fast and sometimes slow. Round and around and around the ring of the summer-born king. Hand to hand he passed the blade, and sheathed by the ivy maid. Keen the edge that cuts the hand of the dancer unwary. Greet the god with open arms, then bind the ring with silver charms. Praise the spirits of the land, sylvan knight and fairy. Bear now the maiden's blade to the altar of stone. Here where the god has stayed till the harvest has grown. Round and around and around we go, sometimes fast and sometimes slow. Round and around and around the ring of the summer-born king. Round, round upon the ground where Jaffa Green is autumn bound. Whirl, whirl the ivy curl where the harvest was swinging. Bright, bright the firelight when day is turning into night. Swirl, swirl the smoke doth curl while the dancers are singing. Dance neath the autumn crown amongst the bottles and sheaves. Dance now upon the ground, branches, tendrils and leaves. Round and around and around we go, sometimes fast and sometimes slow. Round and around and around the ring of the summer-born king. Round and around and around we go, sometimes fast and sometimes slow. Round and around and around the ring of the summer-born king.
Come, I hear I, Barnabiam, get it when a Brenhines a Bayan. Agam a Brenniter, agai Huayar. See the way de abid, I devam. See the way de abid. Quite a bomb. Out there when Kyle Wade I 40, Aviti and Tavi eto in white. An hour and mire there when Honine Gwaii. Equal thy thought, he a bori. Well, I thought he a bori. Agam I Brenniter, agai Huayar.
she comes at the first hint of morning, as sweet as the breath of the sea. Till the cock of the sun cries his warning, she will walk in the garden with me. Her kisses so wild, yet so tender, shall make up my body a flame. No cloud shall obscure her bright splendor, her veil and no garment of shame. For she is Our Lady of Twilight, my comfort in life's darkest hour. I see in her heavens of midnight her shield of omnipotent power. Though mortals deny and deride me, till love must rise up and depart. In a dread secret place she will hide me, sealed up with the blood of my heart. She comes at the first scent of morning, her feet on the crests of the sea. Till the cock of the sun cries his warning, she will lie in the garden with me.
She will bring the buttons ring.
Sorry. Wrong. Oh, you're leading. All right.
You want to count it off?
No. I thought he was.
Oh, okay.
You're going to have to be stronger. Okay. I can't see.
Oh, she will bring the buds in the spring and laugh among the flowers. In summer heat, her kisses are sweet. She sings in leafy bowers. She cuts the cane and gathers the grain when fruits are false around her. Her bones grow old in wintry cold. She wraps her cloak around her. Oh, she will bring the buds in the spring and laugh among the flowers. In summer heat, her kisses are sweet. She sings in leafy bowers. She cuts the cane and gathers the grain when fruits are false around her. Her bones grow old in wintry cold. She wraps her cloak around her. Oh, she will bring the buds in the spring and laugh among the flowers. In summer heat, her kisses are sweet. She sings in leafy bowers. She cuts the cane and gathers the grain when fruits are false around her. Her bones grow old in wintry cold. She wraps her cloak around her. Oh, she will bring the buds in the spring and laugh among the flowers. In summer heat, her kisses are sweet. She sings in leafy bowers. She cuts the cane and gathers the grain when fruits are false around her. Her bones grow old in wintry cold. She wraps her cloak around her.